Essel Group's Zee Media Corporation on Saturday posted a consolidated net profit of 11.14 crore rupees for the fourth quarter ended March 31. The company's net loss reported 86.66 crore rupees during the quarter four of the last fiscal notified in a regulatory filing. Zee's revenue from operations during the quarter under consideration fell 18.42% at 138.15 crore rupees, as against 169.35 crore rupees in a year-ago period. For the full fiscal year, the company had a net loss of 271.11 crore rupees and a net profit 13.17 crore rupees in the previous year. ZMCL is one of the prominent and fastest-growing news platforms in India. Zee comprises various news channels: Zee News, Zee Odisha, Weon, Zee Hindustan, Zee Business, Zee 24 Toss, Zee 24 Ganta, and different other regional news channels. Also, BSE in a meeting held on Saturday approved the appointment of Surrender Singh as an additional director of the company in the category of non-executive non-independent director.